It began as any normal night would for Gary, the high school janitor. Gary had been a janitor for almost 40 years, each night entering the school when the halls were dark and classrooms empty, long after the students had left. Gary often found the halls lonesome, so while he mopped and dusted, brushed and sanded, Gary took solace in his iPod and love of dance.
Let's see. What to listen to tonight? Some Pink? Fluffling. Twirling tonight. How about the Beatles? Definitely not that. I need something I can jam to. Opposite. I can't read. Oh. Sandstorm by some techno group.